Here we are at the really the front of the Citation CJ4 production line. You can see that the vertical and horizontal have been mated to the fuselage. The fuselage has then been mated to the wing, and the various final stages of systems installations are going on. As we move into the next station, the engines will be installed on the airframe. A lot of the functional tests and systems preparedness will go into test mode to make sure that it's ready to come out the door as a complete airplane assembly. So we're standing in front of CJ4 serial number 3. This is our first airplane to come off the full assembly line from production. It is in the final preparatory stages right now for power on, and has already gone through a number of functional tests with various systems like the fuel system. So this is the station where we're finalizing the airplane, going through the preparedness for the final functional tests, and where the power on starts to come to the culmination for the airplane. The Citation CJ4 builds on a great lineage of other CJ aircraft. We have over 1,300 aircraft delivered to date. Those aircraft have achieved more than 2 million flight hours. So we have a lot of history and a lot of things that we've incorporated into this airplane as we've continued to grow the fleet. We're looking forward to getting the Citation CJ4 out into the customer's hands. As you can tell from this production tour, that we have a virtually full production line at this point. In fact, in the next few weeks, we'll have our last positions filled in as serial number 3 moves into its final position in the factory. From here, the Citation CJ4 serial number 3 will move out into the green flight and pre-delivery preparation area. It will prepare for paint and interior installations, and our completion center operations will take care of finishing the final touches on the airplane so that we can hand it off to the customer.
Aero TV is brought to you by
Integra Release 9 sets a new standard with the easiest to use pilot interface in all of general aviation. Access to any of Release 9's powerful capabilities is simple as pressing the desired bi-directional page key. Pressing the same key in a desired direction navigates to the clearly labeled tabs with no more guessing as to what a given pilot input would do. Avadyne's Integra Release 9 is the next generation in fully integrated flight deck technology, and the easiest-to-use page and tab user interface is just one of the many benefits designed to make your flying easier and safer.